Hello, this is another Greenlight game. Hoping to get onto Steam. It's called Time to Walk Alone. Let's start the game. Now, I haven't played this one in advance. This is first game into it, so I have no idea what to expect. Hello, can you hear me? I will turn on your vision. I don't even remember what the green light page was for this game. I'll just scan through, Oh no, I remember what this one is. Yes, this is a, I've left my arrow keys. Yes, this is a platformer that, basically, the blocks only appear once you've touched them. Which, sounds like someone's trying to light a stove. Yes, as you can see, things only appear. Once you've touched them, it's an odd idea. I don't know if it's going to be any good, to be honest. Okay, you've got to hold Z to jump. Yeah, I don't... Can you see that yellow small square? No. I don't see any yellow squares. Okay, but I don't know. Anyway, yes, so I don't know if this is going to be... When you have a problem... I've always got problems. Okay, I feel like it should be it's just a set height that it jumps as opposed to how long you push it, but that's just me. Oh, okay, that's actually a green square, but... Oh, I guess I fall down. Yeah, so it's kind of... Sometimes there's a dangerous block in a room. If you touch it, you will be broken. Just like that grammar. Problem is, you don't know where it is before you touch it. But don't worry, just remember, I will repair you. That's awfully nice of you, fella. That's annoying. Saved. So there's a block somewhere that will break us. Now maybe you are having some questions about who am I and who are you. Well, I'm some little weird boxy thing. I mean, it's really just hold right and jump and... Fuck. It's really just hold right and hope for the best. I am your mother, I made you. You are my child. Yep, that's usually how that stuff works. What was the chances? I bet those are all red. Ooh, fuck. Well, I am your mother, I made you. Fuck's sake. You're my child. Oh, fuck off. Okay, that's just really... Can I go right, perhaps? Is that... No. Oh, fuck off. Okay, no, this is fucking awful. Yeah, no, I do not like this one bit. You gotta memorize where everything is. And there's no way. Oh my god. Yeah, no, this is shit. I thought it was gonna have. I thought they were gonna stay on the screen. You know, after I touched them. But that's not the case. If I touch that and then do I? I keep those. So I guess I could. Yeah, I guess. Fuck's sake. I guess I could do that. I'd have to keep going back and forward though, back and forward, just to find out where they are. This is not for me. This is not for me at all. I don't know if it's for anyone though, to be fucking hell. To be fair. Okay, so it looks like there's just fuck me. Oh my god. Yeah. The hitbox is massive as well. Oh boy. Yeah, no, I would not pay money for this. My fingers already start to ache from the odd key placements. No, I'm done. I've had enough. I get you can vote for it if you want.